work for this fucking sex shop. I know what's up. I know what's up, Anna. Like, you're not doing it yourself. Well, maybe you're doing it on the side. I don't know. But, you know, maybe you're stealing clients on the side, ripping off the company. But you're definitely organizing where girls and guys have to go for your gay sex work. Just the way it is. Well, this would explain why I think people are around. Okay, the next thing to figure out is which direction I'm facing. So, there should be buildings on my right if I'm that way, which I think, there's a fucking what's that, fire station? Going that way. Oh, yeah, I see somebody. Oh, he's a scrub. Nah, I killed him. Oh, I'm a prick. You know what I'm gonna do? Oh, he woke up too early. Dark Destroyer. Now Dark Destroyer is dead. Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Because I shot, and he got knocked out, but they're not knocked out for very long, eh? And I wanted to take his shoes and his light stick and, like, leave him in utter pain. Because I'm, like, evil. I love doing that to people. I love knocking them out and stealing their shoes and, like, leaving them, like, fucking wake up going, oh, for fuck's sakes, you know? And then just watching them, you know, just watching them in pain. Okay, prick. Well, I feel bad for shooting a newbie, but I just can't have him up here with me. He's gonna find a gun and then he'll decide to try and kill me, right? So, fuck him. Just gotta die. Especially with somebody the name Death Destroyer. I'm just a little loot goblin. You're in Australia. Don't you want, like, some rain? Hell. 5x39, eh? Do I have any 5x39? Okay, that beeping needs to go away. That's not cool. What the hell? I had 2 mags of that. Did I drop one? Let there be light. Yeah, I swear I had. Oh, yes, I did. I do have two mags. Okay, good. In all fairness, also, that guy tried to attack me after I shot him. I had him at gunpoint, and he tried to attack me. That's pretty silly. When somebody has an AK pointed at you, I don't think attacking them is a good idea. You knew, you threw your gun down and went, okay, you know? I did see that, but if you move, if you know, if you move for them, that would have been it. Okay, and I think I'll throw this M16 away so I don't fucking, or I'll hide it. I'll hide it somewhere. Yeah, just behind police station or something. There's a heli crash right in the middle of the fucking town. It's pretty crazy. Oh, big backpack. Nice. That's what I wanted. So I can be a loot goblin. Yes, gimme, gimme. Ooh, and hunter pants. What kind of? Oh, they're brown. Brown or green? Can't decide. Really? I'm going brown. Do you though? Do you? Better than brown? I'm wearing a bright blue helmet and a red scarf, like bandana thing around my face. witch hood. Yes, I'm taking it. And another mag. Oh my god, I'm getting so geared. It's retarded. People aren't as horny after Christmas. Well, I like my little town. It's fun. That is Dino, just above Cherno. Senda. okay. I just had to kill another guy for shits and giggles. Oh, he had a belt. Oh, and a green bandana. And what? An M16? What is that? Oh, he had all kinds of shit. I'll just gobble it all up. Figure it out later. Gobble, gobble. Oh, he did have an M4. Oh, jeez, yes. Die, die, scum.